Tamika?
Because of her health issues, adoption really was the only option for Tamika.
I get a call and they tell me that they're coming to pick up the girls.
Tamika had one child after another taken from her because of the system. Where does the kid have a voice?
Leanne, it looks like there's a voice right over there.
Tamika's mom, nice meeting you.
You need to have some kind of care in your home for him. Your mom seems like the perfect candidate.
I mean, do you think y'all can like make it by the end of the day up there?
We're gonna be trying.
We're taking it one step at a time.
And she has a great deal of difficulty getting up those steps. Are there options for that?
There are options.
There are?
Janella, we wanted to make this transition as easy on you as we could.
Hit it, Miss Sue! Woo! Look at him.